Today, G-Star is proud to welcome you for the opening of our Rodeo Drive store. We're also honoured to introduce you to our new Spring-Summer 2012 campaign model, French actress Clémence Poésy.
So, you are the new face of G-Star, congratulations. How did that come about?
I'd seen the campaigns before and I feel like they really stand out of magazines. It just felt very simple and kind of rock and roll. So having seen that, I said yes.
The pharmacies in Paris are very famous in terms of amazing beauty products. Do you have a particular favorite one?
I think anything by the pharmacies brands that are quite cheap, which is good, because I'm always surprised when I open a magazine and I read about all those people giving out creams that cost like a month's salary. And I'm like, who are you talking to?
And what was your favorite outfit from the campaign that you guys shot?
The simplest one, I think. And I've been trying to find the perfect jean jacket in every vintage shop for about 5 years, and all of a sudden it was there.
What's your favorite thing in your wardrobe?
I have a shirt that my mum wore in the 70s and kept, and it's got the perfect shape, and now I can't wear it anymore because I wore it too much, and then it's got like, I know it's gonna fall apart, but I just keep it. I treasure it more because it belonged to my mum than anything else.
And what about hanging out in London? What do you do when you're there? Do you hang around the East End, go vintage shopping?
Yeah, I used to live by Dalston, and so I used to spend most of my Sundays near London Fields and in Broadway Market. And I think London has got the best vintage shops in Europe. Fish and chips, curry, that kind of thing. And then I just see my friends, really.
You're a total anglophile.
I love England. I think England is a wonderful country.